Guys, I kid you not. I just put that saw together in just a few minutes out of this box of junk. It's a Super XL Auto, but you can just tell sometimes it was covered in grease. Don't be afraid of them when they're that way. That old grease preserves these old saws. Another old classic brought back from the dead. You guys have a great day.